rallies and vigils. Governments have been urged to do more to find a cure for the disease. And the Secretary General of the United Nations has warned that AIDS threatens us all, and we must take up the fight against it.
At Wembley this evening, Princess Diana arrived for the Concert of Hope, a glittering pop extravaganza to raise money for AIDS charities at the end of a day which has seen events across the globe. In Paris, AIDS activists sought to raise awareness by...